Let's go.
Ah, here you are, and not a moment too soon.
The Cyclops is more important than a boyar. We need to talk.
Precisely what I was thinking. Let's hope Drusilla has a good sense of humor.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye!
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still. Or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There, you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye, and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Hello, Eye. I see you.
Boss?
You stole that! Mission Xiphos Lecrion!
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creusa, you think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Amaka, must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
You're not supposed to be there!
Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
Hand over your drachmi, Mistyos.
There's no one here. marcha!
Be careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there?
Considering how many showed up here, yes. What did I say about being seen? At least you taught them a lesson.
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one!
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have! We'll be rich!
The eastern coast... Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest, south of Sami.
So, if these visitors aren't from Kefalonia, where did they come from?
All I know is Kefalonia will be the last place they'll ever see!
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach the strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.